bottom 10, you're dying in the storm. Yeah. It is good. Delicious. You're dying in the storm, Sam.
I got him.
A bush running and a fucking person behind it.
I got shot. Blunt.
Third party.
Bullet trauma.
Elevate the foot that's fucked up. I don't know if we have enough shit to elevate it. Let's get a fucking order on one of those pills from. Let's see, maybe Walgreens has them. On a dish soap.
Your soap sponge and,
what dish soap to hide it? Cindy used it all. That is Pepe's. Tony got it for his birthday last year. Now I got a, well, there it is, a leg relief wedge pillow. How much money's left on his card? Well, this is $20 only. I don't know how big that is, though. It says it's a leg wedge pillow. Just something to elevate his foot. It looks like she's on a fucking couch here. This is at Walgreens. Well, if you look at it, it looks like she's propped on a couch, and that's a couch leg underneath with a pillow over it. What else did you say you needed? Dish liquid and scrubbers. You said dish liquid and scrubbers too, right? Tell him he has to eat all that if he wants his little donut. He's gonna be like, I don't want it. Thank you.
back.
How are you, Steve?
Free phone.
Free phone. Did you see my brush out there? Steve's down. I'm coming for you, buddy. Hold tight. I better have ammo. I got nothing.
I have nothing.
How'd you die?
Someone snuck up behind me and popped my brains out.
You popped your brains out, huh? I don't see anybody.
There's two of them. They're twinsies.
Okay. Twin default?
Yep.
Alright. Inside, outside, upside down.
Inside.
Sounds like you're eating something.
I'm smoking my cigarette from yesterday.
Oh, cigarette from yesterday, huh?
Remember, I said you're gonna be crying when you see me smoking.
Short me down. I'm on my way.
Oh, it's a long way from being shorted, bro.
Alright, well, I'm on my way. He smoked like a fucking maniac. So you're saying don't res you now?
Don't res me yet.
Keep you in my pocket for later?
Just duck and dodge for like 10 minutes.
Duck and dodge for 10 minutes? How long does it take you to smoke, you fool?
10 minutes.
Just short it down, not filter it out.
10 minutes.
Hey, there's a giant wind-up tee here. Oh, it's an anchor.
Anchor.
That's just a boat up there. You're never gonna know unless it happens. And if he's not in the pool, then it's gonna happen to him.
So, you know how the reset happened on Mortal Kombat?
Yeah.
Yeah, how he sunk that black guy in the river of blood to never come back, so that never happened then, right?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. The endless sea of blood. I don't know, dude. I can't.
So that means Gears is gonna be in the new one.
That doesn't mean. That means he could be. Is the new one out yet?
It is, but we need a PlayStation 5.
Doesn't matter.
Christmas
if you don't
list.
Have a PlayStation 5. Well, we need two of them. Damn, that's like $2,000. Might as well sell the house.
Right.
What, babe? You got stuck in the game?
Yeah.
Ibex is the best. Pull the hairs out of this place. Do we have the same exact brush? Yours is pink, mine is green, they're the same shit.
Right, it's a bit of Coley made in Italy.
How's that short looking over there?
Not short enough.
Motherfucker, don't do me like Cindy and give me a fucking pillow cake. I got your card in my pocket, don't forget who's holding the card cake. I'm coming right now. Damn it, I got a glowing ass costume.
Told you it's far from short.
Damn, well, give me a puff.
Hell no. You're like, there's a short. I'm enjoying it.
Still a half a cigarette. Alright. Dang it, I got so many grenades, I don't know what to do. Ooh, there's usually something in the bathroom.
Yes. Your short is ready as well. That's a homie short.
I did good on the bus, look at that. The bus is amazing.
Just save it for later, bro. And then I'll punch you in the later or whatever. Yeah.
Are you leaving already?
anything. Smells horrific right now. And there's cigarette butts in it, so it makes it worse. Is it called the whatever? Access shit? How do you adjust the fucking aim? Yeah, but no, where do I go in settings of controller area?
Don't let him fucking get on your case to get building. Get yourself a little bit. Hey, I gave you a fucking.
No, it was 2 hours that day.
St. Louis, really? Is he getting on or no?
No, he's probably not. He gets to do laundry. There's your Bush costume here.
Where? I know, I've come backwards.
Alright.
Center of the circle. There's only fucking 9 people left, Steven. What do we do? What do we do?
Try not
we
to die,
hold out
I guess.
In this house and get some loot. Make sure everything's loaded. Bush man said there's too many bushes. We're all in the bush. You okay with them all?
Fucking guy said, did you give me 3 hours all day? Fuck no, I didn't give you 3 hours.
He was here for 10 minutes.
Fuck.
I got six grenades. Oh, there's the clock tower. I bet somebody's in it. Nope, they're right there. Damn, they got a fucking monster of a castle they're building. I got no rockets. Oh, there goes the clock.
I have no rockets and I have no sniper. One's in a bush costume with you. I went running, I didn't hide behind you.
You were next to me. I lost my bush.
Well, that was just the odds of what happens during war.
And I'm a bright fucking gold costume, like a fool. You verse 3.
Good luck.
Godspeed. It's this one.
I'm at their fortress, but I don't see them anywhere. Shot at one, the other one snuck up behind me and blasted me. God damn, suck. I think I need my toilet. Fucking that cop is going through me. You need a new pair of sandals. House slippers.
talking about